next audio feed. My pants are a little snug. You're gonna tune in. We got one song now. All right, hey, you guys are awesome. I just want to say that. How about this weather? This is some beautiful weather right now. You're welcome for that. We brought that with us. Thank you. I'm just kidding. But did you see the cotton candy sky? I know that's not punk rock, but can we all just turn around? Everyone, quit facing me and let's just look at that. Oh, beautiful, poor, spacious sky. Don't skip.
Just a minute. We're
Okay. Where's my stallion? What was your name? Dirt. Okay, Dirt with a mullet. I like it. Hey. Listen.
Johnny.
Well, hey, Chris. All right.
Jeff.
Hey, how you doing? Hey, I just want to say you guys are awesome. We're having a good time. You having a good time? I'm 43. I'm not going to be able to move tomorrow. I teach high school Spanish, so hola, bienvenidos a todos. Me gusta mucho. That's how my kids talk. No hablar español. Baño, baño. Baño dos. Good. All right. Listen, I like the circle thing because it's fun to watch. It's like being at the fair, except you guys are cleaner than most people at the fair. But listen, this next song, I'd really like to just see the biggest circle we could get. If you gotta take Waldo out, it's cool. Don't even worry about him. Just look out for each other. And if anybody falls down, help him up. Give him a kiss, not on the lips. All right? Cold sores, guys. Look out. All right. I want to see it. Like, can we just spread it out a little? Let's go. And just go ahead and start walking. Start walking in a circle. There we go. Join in. Hey, listen. If you break a hip, it's cool, dude. It's cool. Listen, it's all right. All right, here we go. When we kick in, I want to see that circle moving. So tan. Brian Gray was trying to see where my tan line ended. Let's just say it goes past there, fellas. Listen, on the cruise, nobody knows you on a cruise. Rock that speedo. I'm just kidding. I didn't do that. I have standards. They're very low. But I have... All right. Here we go. I want to, hey, if you know this one, hey, maybe this one, let's, move the circle, everyone move up, no circle. Alright, this is like a I got it. some time to talk. They gave us an hour to play. Our set's like 20 minutes long. So here's a soliloquy. Hold on. ¿Qué es poesía? I don't remember that or something. All right, here we go. All right. So, as I mentioned before, my name is Jeff. Some people call me Jefe because I teach Spanish and it looks like the word Jeff. But it doesn't mean Jeff. It means boss. I like to think of it more as chief, like I'm the chief of the tribe. So, Waldo wants his towel. You killed Waldo! They made a towel out of Waldo. How'd you find it? Sorry, that's bad. Hey, oh, that's pretty good. If you kill Waldo, no one would ever find the body. This guy said it. That guy said it. That's morbid. I like it. It doesn't really go with this sunset, man. It's just these clouds are magnificent. All right, hey. So, I'm Jeff. That's John. John and I are twin brothers. How many of you guys have like sort of been following Squad 5-0 since like the mid to late 90s? Yeah. Okay. So John and I have been doing Squad since the beginning. It started in our bedroom. All right. It's pretty awesome. This over here is Chris Klein. Make some noise for Mr. Chris Klein. Chris is from Philadelphia. It's pretty cool. Bryce Harper can't hit. Listen, Chris has been with us since what? 2000, 2001, 3000? Since 3000. Oh, 2000, okay. Yeah. On the kit back here, we got Justin Garbinski, Justin Wave.
I can't believe I haven't seen you.
Justin's rocking a stylish man bun.
I see you, going to
the sound, I guess. So. All right, hey, Justin played with us for the Bombs album. He also played with us several tours. All these guys have been in Squad 5-0 at one point or time or the other. Usually we have a second guitarist named Adam. Tomorrow's his birthday. Make some noise for Adam Garbinski. Adam couldn't make it, but we wanted to be here. My boy Zach's been after me for years to get out to this festival. And I've always been like on a mission trip or somewhere on a cruise or something like that. But this year it worked out, so we're super stoked to be here. This is for all of you old school fans out there that have been with us since the beginning. These are a bunch of songs we wrote in our bedroom when we were 18 and 19 years old. Sing along if you know it, and let's dance and have some fun.
You think I'm
Do we have any oxygen? I need some oxygen. This is Monster Zero calories. Zero sugar. It tastes like battery acid. It's amazing. Alright. One more punk song before we slow it down again. I feel like I just pulled something in my sphincter. I was digging out deep on that one, and something went a little tingly. We're close, we can talk about sphincters. Listen, and little kids don't know where they are. Say hey. This is one more punk anthem. I need to see me with people moving, people singing. All right, this little song called "Fight the System." All right, let's go, boys. Listen, that was good singing up front. It's good singing. I got a little nervous. Some guy was like, doing that. I didn't see the pointer finger. It's like, bro, this is audio feed. You can't be pointing this finger by itself. You gotta put. I like that though. I looked up, Chris, and they were like, fight the system, but like, don't fight it too hard. Like, put a buddy up there. Put a buddy. I've always said, fight the system with a buddy. It's really hard to fight by yourself, unless you're Chris Klein or Snake Bliskin, one of those guys. All right, hey, audio feed. Oh gosh, hold on, I need some audio. That makes water, guys. Hey, what's your favorite Spanish word? Anybody? Just yell it. Baño. Yes, that's original. It's like a class full of freshmen in front of me. Okay, we've said baño and caca. Wow. You guys are brutal. Hey, audio P, I got a question for you. Are you feeling good tonight? Are you feeling pretty good tonight? You got a little bit left in reserve to get through this set? You got a little bit left? You got a little left? Alright. Audio P, I was wondering if you feel pretty good tonight, if you might say, oh yeah! Okay, like this side is doing pretty good. That guy's icing his hip. Listen, if you're feeling good, audio feed, I need you to say, oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Ooh!
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 Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
dude, something broke. What broke, Jess? Hey, does anybody have a drum key? The mallet just came off the kick pedal. Is that called a mallet? Is that what you call it? Well, Justin fixes his drums.
Thank you guys so much. This means a lot.
Yeah, it's awesome.
We all live in different states now, and we practiced with no amplification, well, a little bit of amplification. So we haven't played together since August, but we really do appreciate you guys coming out and just watching us. It means the world to us. Big love.
For sure. I'm going to tell you a story while Justin fixes the drum kit. One time, all right, in my neighborhood, okay, like, so in every relationship, when you have kids, there's, like, the cool parent and there's, like, the responsible parent. I'm the cool parent, I guess. But listen, people think it's awesome, but it's not. It's a big responsibility. One time, we ding-dong-ditched this lady in our neighborhood. Her name was Bikini Mama. True story, Bikini Mama. We ding-dong-ditched her, and then we hid in some bushes, and then her angry boyfriend chased us in a truck. And he had a speaker, this is me and my kids, he had a speaker on the truck, and he was like, I'm gonna kick your beep, 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 right? And we were like, oh no! They never caught us. And we did it again, wait, it's a better story. And then we did it again 6 months later, and she called the cops, and the cops never caught us. And that's why we are punk rock. Have you ever run from the cops with your kids? I have. Wow, that breeze is phenomenal.
Get the wicked people to the field, just now!
fan or just the breeze? Oh, it's that thing. That thing's phenomenal. Anyway, raise your hand out there if you use Gold Bond. Okay, fellas, listen, you're missing out. You gotta get some Gold Bond. You put a little powder on the ABC and you put a little powder in the crack. It's like an air conditioner for your pants. And it keeps you dry and not moist. I hate that word. Did you spit on me because I said moist? Someone just spit, that thing spit on me? Moist. Did it again. All right, hey. So, here's a song. At the end of the song, we're gonna do something we've never done live before. So I want you to help us out when we get there, all right? I want you to help us out when we get there. This song goes out to a woman. She's in the crowd somewhere. Been married 21 years, coming up on 26 years as a couple. This is a song I wrote a long time ago about the night that we first hung out. It's called The Adolescent Nights. Sing along if you know it.
So hold on, the adolescent.
audio feed, you're beautiful, man. You are beautiful. Thank you so much. That was magical, man. Thank you. You're so much fun.
How you doing, buddy? You're very damn.
You love me?
I think you're great.
I just met you, but you got a great personality. Listen, that guy's personality is astounding. Guys, this has been so much fun. We got a couple songs left for you. You guys all right? Everybody good? Dang, I wish I had filmed that with my phone. Hey, if I filmed that with your phone, come see me at the merch table. We got merch for sale back here by the soundboard. Come see us. We're just trying to sell some merch, make the money back we spent to make it, help pay for our travels out here. Justin rented an RV and came up from Arizona. Chris drove out in a Mini Cooper from Philadelphia. John came over on a unicycle with all his fam. I flew first class because I'm a singer. But listen. This body didn't get like this overnight. That's a lot of first class right there.
No problem.
So first of all, we got a couple songs left for you. The first thing I need is, can we get some lights on the drummer real quick? Can we just get some lights on the drummer? Okay, this is something we have to do every time before we play the song. We need Justin to take the man bun down, all right? So I want you to say, let it down. It's like a shampoo commercial up in here. All right, hey, so here's some songs. These last couple songs are total sing-alongs. Sing till you can't sing no more. We want to thank Audio Feed for having us. I want to thank these guys for traveling so far to be here. All you guys who traveled around. We got Flatfoot after us, Flatfoot 56. Make some noise for my boys. Dude, I was talking to someone. Who was it? He was like 8 feet tall. It's insane. Tallest dude ever. I'm an adult male, and I was having a conversation like this. Yeah, man. Yeah. That's cool. But no, those guys are so nice, and God, everyone's just been so nice this year. We all got day jobs, and we work to support our families. I'm a teacher, I love it. I feel like I'm called to do it. Love working with young people. I know these guys all have work they're passionate about, you know? But it's fun to get together once in a while and play some songs for some people who remember them and sing along. Our kids, Chris has like 8 kids over here. Justin has like 9. John's got 15. Me and my wife stopped at 2 because we're sane. My kids are 20 and 16, which is crazy. They're not up here. None of them are 20. I see these kids love their family. My kids are too cool. Hi, Bri. How are you, man? Good. Thanks for staying on the stage, you jerk. Dad, I'm in college. Latte. This is a true story, though, real quick. My daughter, we traveled here. We drove 12 and a half hours. She has plants, like succulents. Are you familiar with these plants, succulents? And she has this plant. It's called like a veiny plant. It's got veins or something running through it. She's like, I can't leave it alone for 4 days. So we traveled with a freaking potted plant in the back seat, and we're listening to like true crime podcasts for like 9 hours straight. And all I hear is like every 20 minutes, squirt, 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 squirt. She's like squirting the leaves. I used to be so cool. And now my kid brings potted plants to festival. I love, man, you guys are awesome. I love my kids. Hey, so the cowbell's out, so you know it's serious. So we're gonna do it. We've worked on this walk down for years, and I think we've perfected it. Can we just get the brightest house lights, like the brightest lights we can get, like just bright lights. All right, and when we walk this down, if you're doing the lights, can you just make the lights go like, jah, jah, jah. I don't know, I don't run lights. Listen, the fog's good though. I feel like I'm in high school because all the kids vape. It's a problem, guys, it's a problem. Bathrooms, just vape coming out. I feel like concerts are going on. All right, are we ready? Are we ready? All right, if you're ready for the walk down, then say, okay. All right, here we go. All right, here goes. That is so good. Let's rock. It's the end of the world! Whoa. at those guys over there. Alright, get on them over there. Face down, face down. Alright, right here, these guys are gonna race around the circle. Alright? So go, go, pass them, pass them, pass them, pass them. Oh, they're just carrying them. That's cheating. That's not even a circle. That's not even a circle. How are... Alright, hold on, bring it down. Bring it down. Just go around
holding. Get the kid back.
Put the kid down. For God's sake. He just tinkled in his pants. I said, these guys are going to race around the circle. And then they end up going to sandwich. Hey, let's make a big hole in the middle, all right? Open it up. Who's ever going to... Hey, someone help me get this line out there. I'm coming down. I'm going on the floor. I'm going on the hay market here. Is that all I got? Is that my, oh, okay, well, he's working on it. Hello, hello.
He's making it longer.
Holy moly. Wow. You guys are like the best looking 40-year-olds I've ever seen in my life. Do you work out, John? I do pushbacks. Like when I'm done at the table, I push back. It's a dad joke. All right. I need people all around me, all right? You're familiar with... No. Back up. But just all around me like this, okay? Respect my bubble. All right. This little girl is awesome. Hey, little girl. I mean, young lady, come here. Come here, young lady. Okay, yeah, pick up some hay. That's a good idea. Listen. Wait, throw it at me, why not? Hey, what's your name? Miley? Hey. Violet! Give me a high five, Violet. Freaking rock. Alright, Violet, go over there for you. Alright, here we go. Alright. This is what's gonna happen, so listen, because you guys really sucked at the race around the circle thing, alright? Alright, listen. You know what the wall of death is? Or the Red Sea, right? Where, and when the song kicks in, all of you just run at me, and I disappear. I got my glasses rope on. Good, I got my first place Braves hat on, okay? Listen. Before you run in, we're gonna do a couple rounds of rocking it, okay? We're gonna do a few things, rocking it. But then when the whole song kicks in, everyone just run right at me. Run right at me, okay? Don't run over Violet, okay? All right, are you ready? Stay where you are. Let's try it really low one time. Rocking it. Try it. Keep trying. I can't hear you. Oh, she looks scared. Get louder. Rocking it. Come on. You guys are awesome. Hey, Violet went low. Violet, that's not cool, dude. Violet almost took out my knees. All right. Here's a sing-along, guys. You guys know who POD is? Yeah, this isn't Violet. Listen. When we say POD, we don't talk. We're the DOP. DOP stands for Dentist on Parole. I don't know where that came from. That's weird. All right, listen. Let's all sing this one together. Are you ready? Bop, 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 go, Broadway! Table. We'll be back there for a little bit. Thank you so much.